Hello, my name is Sridhar Karandikar and I am from Pune Persistent Systems. And I have a couple of roles. One is as a product manager and as an agile coach. I specialize in agile delivery of products. And way back around 8 years earlier, I met Pinkesh Shah in a conference about product development and product management. And since then, my journey started around IPL, and I have been attending various sessions by IPL faculty and IPL conferences. And finally, I took up this course for 2020 for ICPM. And the key takeaway for this course was the actual hands-on skills which are delivered. If one goes and takes up any certification or degree from other institutes, you really don't get hands-on skills which are really required on the ground. In the new age where we are right now, we exist in a space where you require skills from institutes which give you skills to deliver on ground. No degree or no certification gives you as what is given by IPL in ICPM. Another very interesting stuff is the IPL faculty are really interested in seeing the learning getting delivered rather than just delivering a certification or a degree to team. And I really appreciate their commitment, and I really like the way the course has been done till now.